So, since it's a little slow around Birmingham right now, we actually took a side trip to the Birmingham Terminal Railroad. The Watco Short Line used to be the Birmingham Southern, and it runs on former ACL trackage. And this is their yard just west of town. It's really hot, 95 degrees, and there isn't all that much to shoot, but still think it's pretty cool that we're checking this out. And there is a GMTX switcher working, so one right there sitting. There's another one moving cars around.
We're just north of Bessemer.
We're north of Bessemer, and there is a train fouling the main here. And some switch job doing work. So on the right is the NS main line. I'm assuming this is the AGS South. Over here is the Birmingham Terminal. And I promise you nothing is running on it at the moment, so.
Wait a second.
In downtown Birmingham, and I've become the butt of the joke with 24E, which has been waiting here since 10 in the morning.
He's
on camera.
I have never wished for a cloud screwing so hard in my life. 5 hours of being aggravated by 24.
We gotta shoot the 24E. We gotta get it.
Can we get the 24E? Maybe we won't get it. I don't need the 24E. 5 hours, people. Five.
This is good comedy, man.
And I'm hoping that after we shoot it, the E will not say another word for the rest.
Sure, I promise you, I will be the best behaved.
No, no, you won't. You're lying, and I know you're lying.
You're bad, and you should feel bad.
Oh, please.
I should have drug Rudy on here. He would guarantee a cloud screwing at any moment.
So he is.
Ooh.
It's 226 probably.
Looks like it's already gone. Lucky us. Stop crying. Don't be a baby.
Oh,
a chessboard right there.
Maybe as we were coming back, he was flying through Bessemer.
Probably. As we left here, he probably came through. And we just managed to catch up for him.
Yeah. Something. Pulling in to the Birmingham station. About to move up to 32nd Street.
Ah!
Casey.
Hey.
About to see a switcher job.
He's charging his air right now.
With a butthead in front of an SD40-3, which I thought was a little unconventional.
He decided to do that because they want the SD40 for the traction, but they use the buttheads to get RC capability.
I would imagine.
We think that's why they do that.
Makes sense. Unless the square cab is struggling. And there is a UPS C70M doing switching, and I think he's not gonna get any closer.
That looks like an undercutter.
What's that?
Oh, that blue thing.
Kendro Jackson undercutter. Mystery.
He's about to show his face. It's congratulations, it is a Union Pacific C45. Busy night at Irondale, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. guys. We don't want to watch. We don't want to wait 30 minutes for this train to
double down.
It was a pretty productive day today in Irondale and Birmingham. So we'll pick this up tomorrow. Till then, peace.
Hey, oh, my seat. Yeah, dude, get out of my shotgun seat. I claimed it.
I'll
actually,
get it
no, I didn't. Shotgun.